Things that do not make sense to a Sigma male. Have you ever wondered what goes on in the mind of a Sigma male? They think differently from the rest of us. They have a unique way of looking at things that can leave people scratching their heads. Sometimes it's fun trying to figure out their perspective. Other times, it can be confusing. Today, we will discover how Sigma males perceive things, situations, and people around them. You'll better understand why they prefer to be free and alone. Here are the 10 things that do not make sense to a Sigma male. Are you ready for number 1? Peer pressure. Peer pressure is not Sigma male's cup of tea. They're like the lone wolf who howls to their rhythm, blissfully ignoring the pack's need for conformity. They don't get why people give in to peer pressure when they can refuse and speak up for themselves. Sigma males stand up for their values and believe everybody has the freedom to do what they want. Listen closely. If you ever feel like you're being pushed around or told what to do by others, remember this. Sigma males will encourage you to trust your judgment and not let anyone else control your life. It's all about owning your choices and not letting anyone else's opinions or pressures make decisions for you. Only you truly know what's right for you, so don't let anyone, especially the bullies, make you doubt that. Moving on to number 2, social hierarchies. Have you ever wondered why social hierarchies don't make sense to Sigma males? Well, they think ranking people based on their popularity or job title is baffling. They see it as a game. It has more to do with ego than genuine respect. So, why would Sigma males bother with a social pecking order? They believe respect is earned through actions and character, not handed out based on who's sitting at the top of some imaginary social ladder. Dr. Brené Brown, a researcher on vulnerability and leadership, says, "True respect is not about position or title. It's about being real, showing up, and valuing each other." Are you one of those people who are desperate to climb the social or corporate ladder? Now, let's talk about number 3, the desperation to fit in. Have you ever noticed how some people will go to great lengths to blend into a crowd? This desperation to fit in doesn't make sense to Sigma males. They don't get why anyone would want to lose their individuality to be part of a group. According to Dr. Carol Dweck, a psychologist known for her work on mindset, the key to growth is embracing your uniqueness and not just fitting in. So, why would you bother blending in when you can embrace your quirks and stand out? You can choose between being a unique piece of art or just another mass-produced print. Why would you settle for being a copy when you can be the original? Take note of this. Being authentic to yourself is far more important than fitting into some predefined social box. Let's keep it moving to number 4, office drama and politics. Sigma males don't buy into the power play and unnecessary drama at work. They can't wrap their heads around why anyone wastes energy on office gossip and power struggles when there's actual work to do. They see office politics as a distraction from genuine productivity and personal growth. Dr. Timothy Judge, a psychologist who studies workplace behavior, said, "The pursuit of power and status often leads to unnecessary stress and conflict. Real success comes from focusing on what matters and being authentic." Keep this in mind. Don't get caught up in office drama and politics. Focus on doing your job and achieving genuine goals, which are more fulfilling. I bet most of you can relate to number 5, constant social media use. Are you one of those people who check their social media every 5 minutes? Sigma males believe the constant quest for online validation is perplexing because they see it as a massive distraction from real life. As Dr. Sherry Turkle, a professor who studies how technology impacts our lives, notes, "We are lonely but afraid of intimacy. We are connected but not in meaningful ways." Remember this, don't get wrapped up in the social media circus. Focus on real-life interactions and personal growth. Why settle for virtual validation when you can have real experiences and relationships? Life's too short to be obsessed with online likes and comments. You can't miss number 6, codependency. Explaining codependency to a Sigma male is like trying to sell ice to an Eskimo. Needing someone else to feel complete is downright baffling. Sigma males think codependency is like having a permanent crutch when you could learn to walk without it. Sigma males prize their independence and self-sufficiency, so the concept of codependency doesn't fit into their worldview. They think it's odd to be so dependent on someone else that it overshadows your individuality. Instead, they believe in building a strong sense of self and being okay with standing alone. Remember this: relying on yourself is far more empowering than clinging to someone else to feel whole. Number 7 is an eye-opener: mindlessly following rules or traditions. Sigma males find it weird when people follow rules or traditions without questioning them. To them, sticking to old ways, just because that's how things have always been, seems odd. Dr. Albert Ellis, a psychologist who came up with rational emotive behavior therapy, said it best: "The height of rationality is to be able to challenge traditions and rules that are not serving you well." Sigma males love breaking away from outdated norms and making their unique path. It's like using a map that doesn't fit your journey. You wouldn't stick to it, you'd find a better route. Sigma males think it's a waste of time to follow traditions that don't match their goals or values. Remember, questioning and adapting rules to fit your journey is more satisfying than following traditions mindlessly. Number 8 will teach you a lot about independence: fear of being alone. Have you ever wondered why some people freak out at the thought of being alone? For Sigma males, this fear is as baffling as someone being afraid of their own shadow. They see solitude as a chance to recharge, reflect, and enjoy their own company. Dr. John Cacioppo, a psychologist who studies loneliness, said, "The ability to enjoy solitude is a sign of psychological maturity and self-sufficiency." Listen closely. Your alone time is valuable for self-discovery and freedom, not something to fear or avoid. Are you still up for number 9? Pretentiousness. For Sigma males, pretentiousness is like watching a bad reality TV show, unnecessary and a little cringe-worthy. They find it odd when people pretend to be someone they're not to win others' affection. Sigma males don't bother with all that pretense because they'd rather be genuine and straightforward. They believe in cutting through the fluff and being real, rather than trying to impress people with a facade. They prefer a genuine conversation over a scripted monologue. Why spend time on a show when you can be yourself and make real connections? Remember this: authenticity is way cooler than playing the part of someone you're not. Plus, you get to meet the people who will accept you for who you are. Finally, we're down to number 10, staying in the comfort zone. Some people treat their comfort zone like a VIP lounge they never want to leave. Sigma males think avoiding risks means missing out on growth and excitement. Dr. Carol Dweck, known for her work on mindset, said, "The comfort zone is a nice place, but nothing ever grows there." Sigma males aren't into living a predictable life because they see taking risks as a way to live life to the fullest. Keep this in mind: stepping out of that safe bubble and embracing new challenges is where the real fun and growth happen. Do these things make sense to you? If not, you might be on the same wavelength as a Sigma male. These things reflect the Sigma male's preference for independence, authenticity, and practical thinking. Be curious and brave as you go along your journey. Keep questioning things and the people around you, and ignore those that don't make sense. Spend your time, attention, and energy chasing freedom, peace, and growth.